question. Why do pregnant women feel tired?
What is the most accurate pregnancy test?
Hormonal changes are likely to cause fatigue.
And also because of usually women, when they miss a period, they
fall in blood pressure and fall in blood sugar, which again attributes to the fatigue in the woman. And this tiredness is more in the first three to four months of pregnancy, and gradually it becomes lesser and lesser as the hormonal fluctuations become more stable. And also because of nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, women feels very tired and fatigued all the time.